Hello, today I'm going to show you how to add shadow to an object. Our first example is this simple vector object. First, we will make a copy. Press the Ctrl and C keys on your keyboard to copy it and Ctrl B to paste it in the back. If we go to the Layers panel and open the sublayers, we will notice two objects. With the bottom layer selected, go to Swatches and choose Black. And we have two objects on top of each other. Let's lock the layer with a blue bicycle to prevent it from shifting. Now select the bottom layer and then press the letter E on your keyboard to switch to the free transform tool. We can also select it from the toolbar panel. Now hover your mouse over the center tab of this bounding box, click, hold, and drag to create a shadow. When you find a desired position, release your mouse. If you would like to change the color of your shadow, select the shadow layer and pick a different color. In the second example, we have an illustration that is made of many vector objects that are placed on top of each other. To add a shadow to this illustration, first select everything and group it together. Now create a copy like we did before. I'm going to lock the top layer and turn off its visibility so you can better see what we are doing. With the bottom layer selected, go to Pathfinder. If your Pathfinder window is not open, go to Window and choose Pathfinder. Now select Unite. Then pick a color for your shadow. Let's turn on the top layer. With the bottom layer still selected, press the letter E for the free transform tool. And like before, hover your mouse over the top center of this bounding box and move the shadow to a different location. If you like, you can add a gradient to it. First, select the shadow layer, then open the gradient panel. Make sure the white and black gradient is selected and drag this gray color to replace the black color tab. Then select the white color tab and change its opacity to 0. Now press the letter G to show the gradient annotator on the screen and adjust the gradient. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.